General Assembly of the Double Blogger Society. We had our first General Assembly last year, shortly after our elections, and I mean, comparatively, we have so much more people today, which I'm happy about.
Hello, our vloggers. Hello, yun talaga. 7 years bad luck in love life.
Okay,
so. Let's
kami
love.
Favorite tech vlog. Sino nanalo?
Kung wala ka nang maintindihan. Kung wala ka nang makapitan.
Favorite. Poop vlog,
Si Rhea.
Oh my god, huwag mo ko yung video, charot. Sabi mo na yung video ko.
Vlogger of the year.
Go, Rhea.
Palagi na ako sa Mad Badger kasi obviously palagi naman ako nasa event. So, I would just like to encourage everybody na even if you feel like you're new or whatever, actually napansin ko in the recent years, maraming newbies na nanalo ng awards like the old timers because we become so complacent. So, I would like to encourage everybody, the new ones and the newer ones like me. Sabi ko sana old eh. Na to just continue older. Vlogging, older daw sige, yung mga kabatch ko. To just continue vlogging, do not be discouraged. And if you feel like na nakakapagod na, hindi ka bawasan sa inyo sa vlogging, if you do stop.
Per week.
Or if you do rest for a while. Kasi ginawa ko rin yun eh, 6 months, I don't vlog. But just make sure that what you're doing, you love what you're doing. So again, thank you sa lahat ng nag-vote. Bukas yung mga suwan nyo. Thank you very much sa lahat ng... Kala ko talaga hindi ako manalo kasi bongga yung kampanya ng iba, besh. Ako, Canva lang. Kaya ko, besh. Mga poster. Iba rin.
I forgot to take a video of the buffet, but this is the spicy caldereta, the fish fillet, and the baked chicken. Masarap to lahat. Plus, we have chicken with veggies. Pero ito, this is my favorite.
Yung mga naka-smart LTE dito, I hope you're experiencing the fast LTE. Guys, sobra. Hindi dahil taga-smart ako ah, pero mas mabilis talaga sa student ito.
Invited some of our tech bloggers then this weekend. So yung tatlo nasa nagtutour pa yung so dalawa muna na sama namin, Gian hi, and Reggie Ramos. So,
Labo problem.
May pinaglalaban, no? Anong ginagawa mo? May pinaglalaban mo dyan.